Yeah. Ride with the mob. Come to Allah. Check you and me. And do your job.
Welcome back, DNOville. We are going shopping today. That ugly guy in the back. Say hey, cool.
Oh, no, don't say your name afterwards. Just say hey.
Do you want to get that?
Say hey.
Charger.
Charger for what?
Cool.
No.
My phone is dead.
Something that's common. Her phone's always dead. But it is. It's always there. Oh, guys. We're not going to be taking my car today. We actually just got her car back out of the shop. And we're really happy because she has four doors. So we're going to be comfortable now instead of getting this out of my coupe, which is all cooped up. But I can't wait to drive that baby. I really miss her. Really, really miss my
baby. Already?
I was talking about the Civic. Ah. I'm gonna drive my car every day. I'm talking about that Civic though. Look at that Civic thing, baby. You see that thing, baby? Honda. Honda. Sponsor me, baby. Like Honda. I like Honda a lot. Kids got the seatbelts on now.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh,
but Uncle Chris forgot to do one more thing. You weren't supposed to put just the seatbelt across her. You're supposed to, like, through the other one, the harness, seatbelt kind of thing.
Oh, Franks, look at those Franks, look at them. See them?
To all the females out there, this guy's single. That guy is single, man.
I'm single, babe. I mean, look at the camera.
Single.
That's what I brought, brother. Brother. See this brother, though. All right, come here, you.
I know. See that, though, guys.
We are here. Time to get the kids out. We are here.
Oh, okay. Little Miss Fussy. Little Miss Fussy. Say hi.
Hey.
All right, gang's all getting out. See you guys when we get in the store. And if we haven't formally introduced this guy, because I know I just said something about him, you know, being single, but that is Kristen Dajon. Did somebody write something on him? Car's pretty dirty. But anyway, see you guys inside.
We are It's Not Tarjay. Kelly.
Kelly doesn't want to talk. She's hungry. Yeah. Hungry, baby? Say, yeah, daddy.
I guess it's not as packed in here today.
What are we eating tonight, guys?
Did they change it?
What, this? Yeah, they was changing it last time. Look at the fruit. Oh, that beautiful fruit. Chiquita. Chiquita, chiquita. Look at that. That's a waste. Waste.
I still want some coffee, though. Lightning, y'all see my highlight?
Okay, somebody just got the hand stuck in the basket. Are you okay? You okay?
Yo, it is so cold.
Say yes, daddy. Say yes, daddy. Come on, let daddy kiss you. She's okay. You okay, baby? Say yeah, daddy. Yeah, daddy.
It's cold.
But yet she still wants to look at herself. Anyway, all right, we're gonna get some bread right now. Probably gonna be getting some kind of ground beef, honey wheat. That's not the right one. We always get the other one, remember? Well, you know what? I think that's when we go to Walmart, we get that one. So you can, I don't know. Nature's Own is always kind of expensive, so. Definitely not getting that. Look at that price. Okay, on a can of tomatoes aisle, and we're looking at the Bertolli. This is what we use, guys, and we find it to be the tastiest. We used to use ragu, but yeah, I don't really like ragu or prego anymore. After trying this stuff, we were having like a little trial one day, and it really tastes good. So we're gonna get three of those. On to the next. All right. What noodles do we want?
It is kind of cool.
What noodles should we get?
Oh, we should get these.
Panini?
Mm. Or unless you want
to. Peeni? Am I saying that wrong? But I really can't pronounce that. But I guess we'll try this out. Something different. Okay. Mom's all confused right now, trying to see what she wants next.
I'm trying to see if one box is gonna be enough.
I say go with two boxes just to be safe. And it's not that expensive. It's only like $2. Kelly, you want to hold that? All right, go ahead, Mama. We're following you. Yeah, I guess we can get those for the kids. Anything on this aisle we should be looking at? Maybe, I don't know. Wait, hold on. Is this like a, oh no, never mind. I thought this is like some kind of where you can make your own almond milk. Like, see how they got this in this section?
Callie, hold this.
Wait, why does it look like it though? Am I tripping? Why does it look like you can make your own almond milk? I think I'm just tripping.
No, I just think it's a smaller
thing. Yeah, I think it's just a small. I just never seen one that small, but it definitely looks like you can kind of make a mix like this stuff. Cereal. What should we go with? The Reese's Puffs. Definitely don't like that. Cinnamon Toast Crunch is good, but too much sugar. Let's look at a healthier cereal, but still a good cereal. Honey Bunches of Oats. Let's get it, man. Just some Cheerios. Yeah. Oh yeah, guys, if you're wondering, Cheerios is like one of the most healthiest cereals you can get because it doesn't have BHT in it like other cereals. A lot of things these days are starting to come with BHT. That stuff is not good for you guys. Trust me. I look up a lot of stuff. I try to be as healthy as possible, but of course, in today's world, you can't escape everything. So. But we're gonna get those Honey Nut Cheerios because Coolico love those, don't you? Look at those pretty eyes. Look at those eyes. Look at those eyes. Open your eyes. Oh my gosh. Let me see your eyes. Oh my gosh. You're so cute. You're so cute. Look at those eyes. All right. Next. Definitely got to get Arsaka. It's one of the best waters. And the TDS is so low in this. It's like 17. So this is probably the best drinking water you can get. Because a lot of drinking waters out there still has a lot of total dissolved solids in them, which is, you know, basically like lead in a way. You still need it. You need some solids inside of your body because it's like minerals that you'll get from a rock as the spring water crashes up against it, because that's this way of filtering. But we find that water to be very good, tasty, and it's good for you. So. You pointing at these, Kelly? These are so expensive, and she's not getting that. She is crying though. I mean,
$7 for this? No.
Well, look, we'll just get these. You get that another time, okay? It's okay, Kelly. You'll get that another time. You want these? These are good. 100% juice. Not 100% vitamin C. 100% juice. We'll get one of those for the kids. So right now, we are on the chip aisle. And I don't know if they have these in your state where you're from, but we are from Louisiana. So this is definitely a Louisiana chip. These are good. Definitely getting these. And that's all I see for chips right now. One little unhealthy snack.
Oh, Robert, you want to get some pops for the kids?
Some what?
was gonna say Cheeto Puffs. Don't worry about it. I don't need it.
I mean, we can. I'll hurry up and get the Cheeto Puffs.
I got a coffee bottle. I mean, a coffee bottle.
Look, he wants to hold those. See how that guy wants to hold those? One last thing, guys. We're in the meat section, trying to see which meats we're getting for the night. I think we're gonna go with... Ooh, man. Make some hamburgers tonight. This is it, guys.
It is the next day. We really didn't get to close off the vlog from yesterday because we were just so exhausted and so much was going on yesterday. I don't know if everybody's shopping for Thanksgiving, but it was packed in all the stores. Afterwards, I just got home, cooked, put the kids in the tub, and just went to sleep. But I'm vlogging again today. Yeah, I'm vlogging it today. The kids are not with me right now. Jeremy's not here. Nobody's here. I'm just here by myself. I'm actually about to get up and cook and do a little cleaning. So I guess y'all gonna be spending time with me.
But you rather have a bitch you cry.
Song
and I got some. Is you with me? What? Trying to give me a. I'm finally picking with this chicken. Come here, through. Like I do.
You know, getting my. When I met her, she had a song. Yeah. Ride with the mob. Come to Allah. Check you with me. And do your job. Earth is the name. Been bought did the chain. Torn off for a watch. Prezi playing Jane. Ooh. Yeah, man, any chain. Rest in peace of my superior. Hermes, brother, feed a village in Liberia. TNT taking pictures of the ministeria.
Daddy's home. Daddy's home. Oh my God, guys. Were you with her when she was cooking this?
I didn't show me cooking. I just showed me cleaning. I had to turn it off.
Oh my gosh, she should have showed it. Look at what she made for the family. Family. Thank you, babe.
Yeah.
That was too quick. Anyway, guys. This is kind of going to be like a little short vloggy vlog. I don't know what she showed you guys earlier, but just something to let you guys know that we're not, you know, falling off again like we did last year when it took us a long time to upload a video. Just giving you guys something until tonight because we're actually going to do... We got another video coming for you guys tonight. I don't want to say what it is because it's still in the making, so... Definitely wait for that. See you guys then.
Some people talk about that love at first sight shit. To keep it real, I don't know whether I believe it's true. But if it is, then tell me if I'm wrong or right. If I fell in love with you before I ever even knew. I catch your eye and look away as if it never happened. At times I feel as though I'm caught up in a strange dream. If I could talk, then minds would tell you then I'm feeling you. Sometimes I swear your eyes be telling me the same thing. She fuck with small town niggas, I got bigger dream, bigger dream. She fuck with small town niggas, I got bigger dream, bigger dream. Listen, she fuck with small town niggas, I got bigger dream, bigger dream. She fuck with small town niggas, I got bigger dream, bigger dream.